Preston.
Welcome, everybody, to our Saturday night live stream. Tonight, we have the Southwest Storm here in Spryfield for a game between the Spryfield Attack and the Southwest Storm. Southwest Storm right now are the number one team in the league, and they will end this regular season with first place position. Spryfield Attack is currently got 21 points and they're in fourth position, and it looks very much like they'll probably be paying the Eastern Shore Thunder. Playoffs should start sometime next week, we believe. There's been no set schedule yet because there's still a couple of positions left to determine. But tonight, anyway, we're looking forward to a great game. Southwest Storm is a great team. Spryfield Attack, welcome in here to Spryfield. We look forward to a good game. Again, the volume will be turned down between periods because of the copyright infringement that sometimes happens here at the rink with music being played by the people hired to do the live play. Anyway, so you'll see the volume will be turned down and it'll come up again at the start of the game. Everybody, thanks for joining us. Have a good night and take care.
These guys are playing with OPM.
Thanks, Alan.
Thank you, buddy.
You get yourself something.
No, here.
Woo!
Brady Nicholson, 2 minutes for tripping at 12:52 in the first. Time to go on 14 at this point. Small for 20, Roman Joseph.
At the end of two periods of play, Spryfield Attack 3, Southwest Storm 2. Shots on net, Spryfield Attack 11 and Southwest Storm 12. Second period coming up in about 15 minutes. Second period coming up. Spryfield Attack 3, Southwest Storm 2. Second period coming up.
13 seconds.
17 and 17. Thank you.
At the end of two periods of play, Spryfield Attack 4, Southwest Storm 3, shots on net, Spryfield Attack 15, Southwest Storm 25. Third period coming up. We want to take this time to thank our platinum sponsors, Gem Healthcare, Polycorp, Ben May Limited, and Steve Adams Consulting Limited. Our gold sponsors, Armco, Dexter Bank, Presse Mason, Alana Josie, the lawyer, Kimmy's Canteen right here with the best poutine here in Metro, Rink Rats, Coastal Restorations, Shibucto News, Dial a Tire, Atlantic Road and Paving, and Spinnaker's Restaurants. Our bronze sponsors are Atlantic Developments and Encore Developments. Thanks to all our sponsors to make this year 22 and 23 a success and able allowing a lot of young people to be able to play. Thank you.
Southwest Girls scored by number 15. Nathan Fox assisted by number 20. Logan McGarvey, and number 19. Ethan Gray. Out of the girls, 7-16 and 2-3. Thank you.
Thank you.
Score after regulation, Spry Field Attack 6, Southwest Storm 6. Overtime is coming up in a couple of minutes. Thank you. Final score, Southwest Storm 7, Spryfield Attack 6. Have a good night, everyone. We'll see you in the playoffs. Should start next week. There'll be more updating on our website at spryfieldattack.com.